Hey, hey guys, you are back at Clever TV. I'm Dana Ward with Joslyn Davis.
Hello guys.
And this is Justin Deeley.
What's up?
You've been heating things up on 90210.
Yeah.
Sure you've never heard that before, right?
Never, first time. You guys are mixing it up in here.
Yeah, watch out. What has it been like being welcomed onto the show?
I mean, it's a
popular show. It's pretty cool.
I was really nervous about it because most of my background has been in film. And to do a TV show that has been successful as 90210 for now, this is the fourth season. So, I didn't know how it would be welcomed in and that sort of thing. And super nervous about it. And when we got to the table read, I mean, almost instantly, I was just really taken aback about how grounded and humbled the entire cast was to be so young and so successful and to have such an ongoing show that everybody loves. And they welcomed me just with open arms. I mean, I tell them I was talking to somebody, one of the producers the other day about it, and I said, this has really been, I couldn't have pictured it any better than how it's been going. So I can't say enough how wonderful they've been to me. So it's been great.
And speaking of heating things up, your character definitely has a romance going with AnnaLynne McCord,
really?
Naomi.
Oh, yeah.
What's that like? Great. I mean, what is it like shooting some of those scenes? They're fascinating. I don't really know what to say.
They're fun.
Your job doesn't suck.
They're fun. Be honest, I mean, AnnaLynne McCord. When I first kind of read, she is, first of all, amazing. She's an amazing actress, obviously very beautiful, very talented. I was so intimidated when I first, like my first couple days. And then I got the script and it said I got to do this scene where I got to put her on a table and rip off her dress. And I was like, oh man. And no, but it was great. I mean, she's so much fun. She has so much fun on set. And it's very contagious, her attitude towards the whole deal and just a lot of fun. Makes my job a lot easier, really, because she's so wonderful with it. So her and I have had a lot of fun working together thus far, and it's been a blast. Can't say enough nice things about her. But
something else cool about your character is that he's cowboy, straight up cowboy, and you have your boots on today. Which are amazing, by the way. But are you a cowboy in real life? Your real life? Or do you just wear boots for fun?
And you've got a nice little accent a little bit in there, too.
I am from Kentucky, so when I get real comfortable, which I'm pretty comfortable right now.
Good, I like it.
It comes out a little more. When you drink a few beers, it comes out a little more. I mean, cowboy. I definitely wouldn't call myself a cowboy. I've met a real cowboy, and I'm not even close. I don't wear cowboy hats. I wear baseball hats. I do love country music. That is my favorite, but that doesn't necessarily make you a cowboy.
No.
I've really never really ridden a horse, really. So no, I'm just going to say no.
Yeah, when you came on the show, did everyone just assume, since you are from Kentucky, that you are just like a born and bred cowboy?
Yeah, and also that I was from Texas. Those are the two big assumptions.
What
I don't want to give it away.
What would you love to see happen with your character, Austin? If you could pick anything.
Is there a Naomi Clark Austin wedding coming down the pipeline?
I don't think so.
Far down the pipeline?
As an actor, what would you like to do?
I would like to be able to work with more of the cast, to be honest, as an actor, just because. I think that would be a lot of fun to do. I somebody who is really a funny person, in real life. And also on the show, it comes out a little bit. His storyline is a little more serious sometimes, is Michael Steger. I love Mark Steger. He's the man. He's so funny. So I would like to do a little bit more with him personally and see Naveed and Austin. I don't know where they could go with that. That's why the writers are geniuses. They can do their own
thing.
They'll
figure it out.
They will. Yeah.
But just to get to work with the other cast members as well.
Very cool. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Well, thank you so much, Justin,
for
coming in. This is lots of fun.
This is cool. Yeah.
We're so excited to see what's next for your character on 90210.
You should be.
It's going to be heating up, though, for sure.
It's
heating
exciting.
Up some more.
Yeah,
heating up. Make sure you guys keep it here at Clever TV for more deets on 90210 as Justin Deeley is now starring on it. Awesome.
That's cool.
I'm Dana Ward with Joslyn Davis, and we'll see you next time. Bye,
guys.
See ya.